Let's get ready, let's glow up, and if you have not subscribed, what are you doing? Go ahead and subscribe. On today's video, guys, we are gonna go ahead and glow up a little bit because honestly, we have not been feeling our best and we have to be feeling our best because who else is gonna hype you up other than yourself? So go get ready, get some drinks, get some tea, get some coffee, make yourself something that you want to enjoy and eat it or drink it or dye your hair, you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and retouch my hair because, well, wait, thank you for almost dropping me. I'm gonna go ahead and retouch my hair because look, it needs a touch. And that was just to do our hair, do our makeup, get cute and everything, you know? You guys, honestly, I'm not a person who wears dresses, to be honest, because I have too much going on, like from here, and from here, and from here. So, I'm not a person who wears dresses. But we are gonna go ahead and look a little bit cuter, a little bit more decent. Leggings are my stuff. But anyways, let's get to it. Why not? I'm using this one. This one is Kiss Colors Flamingo Orange. Honestly, I did not even know that Kiss made hair dye to start off with. But what I do is first I part my hair how I want to dye it. And this is always like my little trouble center. Anyways, our hair is officially part. Now we're going to need one red dye, orange dye, and yellow dye. So these are the brands that I actually use. Honestly, I'm looking out for another brand. And I'm looking for a brand that is like good for your hair, that does not have all those bad ingredients. So I don't even know, and I've asked you guys on Instagram, so if you guys don't follow me on Instagram, go ahead and follow me. So now that we have our whole hair combed, we're gonna go ahead and start off with the red, then orange. So I actually hit my red in the roots area just because I kind of want that to be like the boldest color. So let's go ahead and start splitting it up. You can use a brush if you like, or you could just use your hands, whatever flows on your boat. I use my hands because why not? So I'm going to be using this one right over here. It's from The Wrath from Arctic Fox. And no, this is not sponsored. All right, let's go ahead and just apply it. I kind of try to get it as close as I can to my root area. That's the only place I really want it. Oh, and if you guys don't know this about me, honestly, like, I grew up in a Christian household. You guys did also let me know in the comments down below, but I love listening to rock music. I love listening to Christian music and rock at the same time. Well, I switch it up. Obviously, I go to the Christian mode, then after that, I go to Christian rock, and then after that, I go to my old emo rock. But yeah, that's just something that I like to do. I don't know if there's anyone else out there like me, but if you do, hi, what's up? Let's be friends. And don't forget to comment on my video, you guys, for the shoutouts. I want to show you guys love. So much love that you guys show me, so go ahead. All right, now that we did all that red, we're going to go ahead and start off with orange. I would usually use this one, but I'm kind of low at it, so we're going to go ahead and do this one. This one's a very, very bright orange. Yes, this is not the best way to apply hair dye, I know. But this is my way and it's my hair, so I don't really mind it. But if you guys do, grab a brush, pour some, and strip your hair into sections, makes it easier. This is honestly one of my favorite colors. I'm running out, so I need to go get more. But honestly, this cosmic yellow sun, oh, it's beautiful. Now that we have everything done, we're gonna go ahead and leave it on for 30 minutes. And we're gonna show you the end result and get ready with me. I forgot to film the fact that I am getting ready already, you guys, so let's go ahead and continue. For foundation, I've used this one, the L'Oreal. I just used a little bit because I kind of want to have like a nice, settling, glowy skin. Not too much makeup. And then, you guys, I started using blush recently, which I'm using this one, the Kaja one. It's so cute. This one's in the color 01. And right now we're doing our eyebrows. I put a little bit of eyeshadow, but I don't know if I really like it or not. But literally, the orange was mixed with the red. Look at this. It's like orangey, which is not that bad. It's like a golden orange. And I've tried like Kat Von D's liner, does not work for me. I tried other brands' liners and it does not work for me. So, you know, the fact that I found a really cheap one, it's like, what? I do wish that was a bit darker, but honestly, you guys, this liner has not budged me at all and I really do love it. And it's at a really good budget. Let's go ahead and apply our lashes. We're gonna apply, change, and I'll see you guys in a bit. A lot, you guys. And this is the outfit. Honestly, I don't even know if I'm gonna keep it or not because this thing is choking me and it feels weird. And yes, so this is what we're gonna be going. I just need to find out a lipstick, what I wanna wear. Oh my God, this feels like it's suffocating me. Ooh, I might wear the red ones. They look, no, but black kinda goes with it more. So. All right, you guys, so look at my hair. Look at this. It's semi-dry, but I think the orange definitely did bleed out a lot with the yellow. So I'm not a really person who like likes showing off her body thing because like, I don't know, like, I'm all about body positivity, but I don't feel like my body's there, you know? So, I don't know. If I love jeans, like, I love jean jackets, so. Alrighty now, so let's go out and First, we gotta wait for Babe, and then we'll go out to eat. And of course, you guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button because your girl is growing slowly, but we're growing! Boom, boom, boom! That was weird.